Thank you very much. I would like to start our program tonight by thanking you for being here with us tonight. I know that there's a lot of stuff going on this week. Obviously, Christmas is just around the corner. So I know that there are many other things that you could be doing, and we are very grateful to have you here with us. It's one thing to rehearse this music and play it for ourselves, and an entirely different thing to perform our music for an audience. So we are thankful to have you here with us. I would like to ask you a question. How many of you have never heard a bell concert before? Okay, I didn't expect there to be many hands tonight. Since this is sort of our home-based concert for this season, I'm going to skip a lot of the traditional talking points that I do. So a lot of the history, a lot of the stuff about the bells, I'm going to skip because they know all my jokes. And so I can't say them because it just doesn't land the same. If you have never heard us perform before and you have questions, please hold on to them and come find me after the concert or our assistant director or any of our bell ringers. We would be happy to tell you more about what we do. But I will get booed off the stage if I go through too much of this stuff. So I'm going to skip it for tonight. There are several pieces in this next sort of block that go really well together. So I'm just going to get to those. And I hope that you can sort of relax and settle in and enjoy the music for now. And we will talk about a few things later on. For now, just enjoy the music.
Thank you.
We are very fortunate to have an assistant director, Miss Anna Nelson. She helps make all of this possible, and she also directs our junior high bell choir, the Asbury Bell Ringers. She will be directing the next two pieces in your program. Most of you know, our ringers work through the school year perfecting their music, and they also work year-round raising money in order to be able to buy new equipment and also take ourselves on our summer tour every June. I'm not going to bore you with all those details or bring up any past bad memories, because I know there are a lot of that in here, of all the fundraising hours, so I'm not going to go into all that, all that trauma back there, but one of the ways that we do support ourselves is by soliciting a free will offering at each of our concerts. Emphasis on free will. During the next piece, our chaperones will be passing offering plates. And if you feel inclined to support us in our music ministry, we would greatly appreciate your kindness. Thank you. This is our reunion concert. I'd like to take a moment to sort of celebrate everything that we've got going on right now. Since 1963, over 400 ringers have participated in the choir. We recently celebrated ringer number 499. It's really exciting. So for all of you who rang in the choir, all of you who drove teenagers to practice who rang in the choir, we offer you a sincere thank you, because without your work, we would not be here. If you are a former bell parent, would you please raise your hand? Raise your hand. And if you are a former Wesley, would you please stand up? Now, if it wouldn't be too embarrassing, who thinks they have the lowest ringer number who's here tonight? Looking in a specific number, a specific area of the... Hey, Terry. Can I ask what your ringer number is? That's pretty cool. 41? That's very cool. I just want to express to you, as a director, every time we are able to get up in front of an audience and put a concert together, I am not surprised, but excited. I'm sort of floored every time that we pull this off and make this happen. And if you've worked with teenagers or worked with any large group of people, you know what I'm talking about. It's always a rush to sort of do this. And it's just, it blows me away that we're at 499. Hopefully, we'll get 500 in the spring and have 500 plus for our home concert after tour. So, anyway, don't mean to get all sentimental, but thank you so much for all of our former bell parents and bell ringers who have really made this possible for all of us up here tonight. This next piece is a pretty cool arrangement of Away in a Manger, and we hope that you enjoy. one more piece in our program, and before we end, I would just like to reiterate my thanks to all of you for being here with us tonight. As I said, I know there are many ways that you could be spending your time right now, and we're grateful that you're here with us. This is a really special experience for us, particularly the reunion concert, so thank you, alumni, for being here. I hope that we have provided you a little bit of a place of rest this evening and a break from all the holiday craziness, and I hope that you all have a safe and merry Christmas.